Hey, Brian, have you seen any kind of cases or do cases come into the office regarding blood thinners?
Blood thinners, yes. There are all kinds of blood thinners and they're used for different things. Examples would be heparin, low molecular weight heparin, warfarin or Coumadin is the trade name. There are new anticoagulant medications as well. I've seen cases involving all kinds of anticoagulation mistakes. Two kinds really stand out. One is when a doctor prescribes too much of an anticoagulant or blood thinner. When that happens, the patient's blood becomes too thin and they tend to bleed. Particularly, there are bleeds in the brain, or hemorrhages they're called, and those very often lead to brain damage or death. On the opposite end of the spectrum, we've seen cases where patients should have received anticoagulation medications and didn't get them. And as a result, blood clots travel into their lungs and cause pulmonary emboli or blood clots in the lungs, which very often cause death. So I've seen many cases and been involved in many cases with anticoagulation or blood thinning medications where mistakes were made and people were very seriously injured.